Here are 10 WordPress plugins for developers that will improve any development workflow, and the best part is that they are all free. I know that some plugins might be a matter of personal preference, but certain plugins are really a must-have. Even if you're just getting started with WordPress development, or you already have some experience, let me know in the comments which one is your favorite. Advanced Custom Fields allows you to easily add custom fields to your site with custom meta boxes that your users can effortlessly input data into. This plugin comprises of a visual drag and drop interface for building your custom meta boxes. The user has a huge selection of fields types to choose from, such as an image uploader, date selector, and easy editor. Fields can be added all over WP, including posts, users, taxonomy, terms, media, comments, and even custom option pages. What makes advanced custom fields even more user-friendly is its extensive documentation, allowing for an easy integration into your site. Debug Bar is a simple plugin that adds a debugging menu to the admin bar. The debug menu can be used to show useful debugging information, such as details pertaining to query and cache. Debug Bar can keep track of your MySQL queries as well as PHP error notices. You should use Debug Bar if you need a solution that makes it easier to find PHP notices and warnings and other queries. Much like Debug Bar, Query Monitor is a debugging plugin too, for WordPress coders. However, it goes way beyond Debug Bar and offers a lot more than just that. Query Monitor lets you view all the ongoing database queries, as well as the rows being affected. You can also view rewrite rules, hooks fired on the current request, PHP errors and warnings, and even template file names and parts. Note that if you just need basic details about PHP errors and warnings, Query Monitor might prove to be an overkill. Styleguide lets you customize fonts and colors in WordPress themes directly from the customizer itself. If you wish to make appearance-related changes to your website without having to dig deeper in code, Styleguide is the perfect plugin for you. Styleguide lets you choose from Google fonts and different character sets and colors for customizing your website. You should use Styleguide if you require a simple solution for changing fonts and colors in the customizer. Even more so, you should consider adding support for your themes so that your end users or clients can make simple changes by themselves. Quite possibly, a theme developer's best friend, ThemeCheck, is a very popular and useful plugin in its field. It lets you test your WordPress themes according to the latest coding standards and practices. Thus, you can review and verify that your WordPress theme meets the theme review guidelines before submitting it to the repository. This way, you can reduce the chances of your theme being rejected and also adhere to the best coding practices. ThemeCheck helps you make sure your WordPress theme are up to the mark. User switching lets you switch between user accounts in WordPress with a single click. This is especially useful if your workflow requires you to manage multiple accounts or you wish to test and debug user privileges and roles. All you need to do is click Switch to in the Users menu. You can switch back to the original account as well, and none of this requires passwords or special privileges. Of course, your original account needs to have administration privileges for this fancy switching to work. Advanced CSS Editor is a WordPress plugin for developers that lets you write CSS code for different devices right from the customizer itself. You might be wondering, what is the big deal about CSS code? Jetpack 2 lets you add custom CSS anyway. But this is where it gets interesting. Advanced CSS Editor lets you add different CSS code for different devices. Thus, you can have a different CSS styling for tablets, another one for smartphones, and still another one for laptops and desktops. This way, your website can look and behave differently across devices, without having to resort to a number of separate plugins. This is a very handy and important plugin to have if you work with custom CSS often. Regenerate Thumbnails is a simple plugin that lets you regenerate the thumbnails for your image attachments. This is especially useful if you have recently changed the thumbnail dimensions for your theme. There are several other plugins for developers out there that serve the same purpose, but hardly any of them is as popular as Regenerate Thumbnails, which has over 1 million downloads. So, if you are looking for a plugin of this nature, Regenerate Thumbnail is a wiser bet. If, like most developers, you too wish to stay away from obsolete and deprecated coding practices, Log Deprecated Notices is the plugin meant for you. Log Deprecated Notices keeps track of the usage of deprecated files, functions, and arguments. It can also offer alternatives to deprecated and incorrectly used functions. As the name suggests, RTL Tester lets you test your WordPress theme and plugins in RTL mode. This plugin allows you to switch the text direction of your website. Thus, you can preview your WordPress themes and plugins with right to the left text direction. This will help you ensure that everything looks in order. You should use RTL Tester if you work frequently with right to the left text, such as Arabic, Urdu, or Hebrew, and need to verify its appearance in your themes and plugins. Did I miss any plugins that developers use? Let me know in the comments. In the meantime, make sure you check our latest videos, and if you enjoy them, subscribe. I will see you in the next one.